James recently made an intentional return to the South by moving to New Orleans. He has spent much of his first year back traveling around, exploring themes that are familiar to his work, and learning some of the issues and opportunities that make this part of the country so incredibly unique.